So it's lightened a little bit.
Yeah.
I definitely think we could increase our settings a little bit today.
Yeah.
We did get this new machine, didn't have last time. Basically, what it does is blows out super cold air, helps try and make it a little bit more comfortable throughout the treatment. So I'll pop this one on as we're doing the treatment today.
Okay.
Yeah, of course.
Just record.
Alright,
just on my, just on my hip.
Yeah.
How is it gone gradually?
Sunscreen on the area. Feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah,
that's good.
Yeah.
Alright, that's all done.
Thank you.
Was it worse than last time?
Yeah.
Was it? How are you feeling? Is that you ready?
Yeah. Yeah, it's
using a bit of a smaller size laser this time.
Yeah.
So that's why the printer is taking a little bit longer, but we're getting a really nice gloss on top.
It's not good to have that to play. when you decide to remove it, it's very
more painful than
more pain than tattoo. And not only once.
Yeah. At least at the time it's once in a sun.
Yeah.
Think hard before getting tattooed.
Yeah. What session is
this? First step.
Step level.
It's on right now.
It's on
right now.
How did you go last time?
Yep.
Yeah. A lot of that wax on the house as well. Mm-hmm. That's what we'll do today is we're going to go through and we're going to treat the whole tattoo, starting with black ink.
Yeah.
From there, I'm going to change my settings. We can treat some of the blue and we'll change again, treat some of the red.
Okay.
Two, one.
Yeah. Better than the first one.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna swap over and tweak some of the blue.
Oh, it's different color, different.
Different settings for each one.
Okay.
So this laser here can treat both black and red.
Yeah, okay.
Also some like pinks and things depending on what tone it is. Sorry.
Yeah.
And then this one can treat blues, greens, yellows.
Good, yeah, maybe 7 or...
This is our fourth one, isn't it?
Four, yeah. It's a four session already. When having a tattoo just once is you.
Yeah. A lot pricier getting it taken off as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Perfect, we are all done.
All right. Okay, stop there.